straight off the iron and too hot to handle. It's the Waffle Man.